podcast, please don't use my videos as walkthroughs. If you want to, go right ahead, but I don't call my videos walkthroughs or my let's plays. This mission took me a very long time to complete. I actually made a video about this mission, and in the video I tried the mission a few times and I gave up. So what I decided to do this time, as you can see, is sort of do things out of order. So with objective one, I decided to just, you know, clear the first few helicopters and destroy the radar dish so that way I could fly around without having to worry about being shot at. So I cleared the radar dish in objective one, then I went straight over to objective two, which was secure the base, and took out as many enemies as I could, or all the enemies. I took out some of the reinforcements, or the ones I could see. But as you can see, the game spawns. I guess even if you take out the reinforcements, like before the game wants you to, it'll spawn more. And I thought maybe I glitched the game, or maybe I couldn't complete the mission like that, but I did. Even though it took a long time for the game to register that I'd already secured the base, because I did things out of order, so I guess, you know, they had to catch up. So objective two, secure the base, I never got a notification until like later on. And I think that's because the third or fourth objective, which is eliminate the reinforcements, that's a part of the second objective, which is secure the base. So to clear objective two, you have to clear objective three. So even though it says secure the base, and even if the base is secure, that objective isn't cleared off until you clear the reinforcements. So objective two and three are kind of connected. So I don't know. I like this game. I hate to say it, but I'm starting to get pretty addicted to this game, and that's why I came back to it. Usually I don't come back to redo missions while I'm let's playing, because I'm still let's playing this game. I'm not even finished the let's play yet, but I'm just having a great time with this game. A really frustrating time, but a great time, nonetheless. So I'll have to make this like an extra video, or no, my other. Hang on a second. Yeah, the other video that I made, where I gave up on that mission, I guess I'll have to put that in like an extra section or something, or an outtakes section or something like that. I don't know. The suggested loadout for this mission is 50mm Firestorm rockets and rockets. Okay. Bad weather is now moving in quickly. Bad news is that another convoy has been picked up on the satellite and is heading for a small temporary airbase. You must stop the enemy from escaping. We fear you might. Okay. So yeah, the loadout is 50 millimeter Firestorm rockets and rockets. So Firestorm rockets and rockets. Alright. I'll be right back.